Hola.
Hola.
Bienvenidos a Lightspeed Spanish.
Bienvenidos.
We are here to let you know that our latest book has just been published. In fact, I've got one here.
I want to do like, you know what they used to do in programs in the 90s or the 80s when there would be a woman going.
Always a woman going. Yeah, here it is.
Showing.
Yeah. Like yeah. That was in the 70s, I think.
And the 80s, yeah. And the 90s, I think.
Okay.
But never mind.
So, this is our latest book. It's called The Road to Morocco. It's a bilingual book, so it's in Spanish and English, okay? And it's also parallel text. So basically, you've got the English on this side and the Spanish on this side. Cynthia has done the Spanish translation. Thank you very much, Cynthia. And I wrote the English side.
Yes.
Yeah?
And I wanted to kill him a few times.
Exactly.
Because it was so hard.
Because of my style of writing, yeah? Going, what? How can I put that into Spanish? And of course,
this doesn't make sense in Spanish.
But Cynthia's done a really good job, I think, of translating the jokes. Because, by the way, this is not a serious book. All right, it's
none of Gordon's books are serious. Let's be honest.
No, it's not.
Let's be honest.
I'll leave that for other people. Serious books for other people. It's a bit tongue in cheek, and it's kind of laughing at very difficult situations and making light of them. Yeah, so. It's available on all Amazon outlets now. It will be available on Kindle very soon, but we've got a little bit of an issue because of the way that we've written the book, with it being a parallel text and then having footnotes. The man who was converting it to Kindle is having a bit of a problem with it. A little bit of a fart attack.
Yes,
he's having, what? You want me to what?
He's going to retire after this.
Because, it's a bit more complex on Kindle. But we should have that, at least within a week, we should have that resolved, and it'll be on Kindle as well, okay? So this is the first in a series of four books that we'll be publishing, okay? This is the first one, The Road to Morocco. The next one is The Road to Mexico. The one after that is The Road to England. And then the final one is The Road to Spain. And it's all just really recounting the story of how we ended up here, and particularly how I ended up here. And I still... I'm not sure how I ended up here. I have a feeling I might have been coerced.
Or to come here?
Yeah.
Don't say that. Coerced by who? By me?
By who? By who?
Come to Spain.
Yeah. Come to Spain or I'm taking the kids.
Such a liar.
Okay. So, there you are. It's available on Amazon now, and it's going to be available on all kinds of platforms at Amazon. You know, it's like worldwide distribution. Okay? We hope you enjoy it, and we'll see you the next time with perhaps something else new.
Yes.
Vale.
Honestly, I'm not going to say anything.
Why?
No, nothing.
I'm going to pay for that now.
Yeah, you're going to pay for that right now.
That's not funny. Even in jest, that's not funny. It was just a joke, by the way. It was just a joke. Okay, I'll say that again. It was just a joke. I didn't mean
that. Right.
Okay.
It's too late now.
Yeah, it's too late.
Too late.
Okay, chicos. Eso es todo. Nos vamos.
Y nos vemos. Adiós. Well, do you see me? I don't know if you see Connie for a while.